November 26th, 2011. Ladies and gentlemen, this was Climax!